The Wisconsin Football Coaches Association has announced that its 2020 All-Star Game and activities are suspended. UW Oshkosh and UW Whitewater told the WFCA that their campuses are closed for summer camps and events due to the COVID-19 pandemic, which prompted the decision to suspend the All-Star Game. The WFCA says it will continue to monitor the situation.